This last September, I had no interest of doing New York Fashion Week. But I unexpectedly met a woman that changed my life. I got close. And I surrendered. I nearly had everything. Fame. Success. Health. And what I thought was a companion to share it all with. In a short amount of time, I moved mountains for her. Suddenly, a freak accident took both my legs from me and I was crippled. And at the lowest point of my life, I was abandoned and forgotten by this woman. For 8 weeks, I laid in the same spot, relentlessly haunted by the thought of her. Forced to dedicate my entire existence to being able to walk again, while walking the edge of darkness. Considering every option to end it all. It's amazing how the body heals. But the mind is a completely different animal. I stand here, yet so broken. The pain is constant and very real. Fixing a broken body with a broken heart is nearly impossible. I want to show you what I'm capable of when I focus all my pain and emotion into one direction. I am not here to entertain you. I am here to let her go. In order to save this body, I must destroy Joe Lopez. From this day forward,